It's your lucky night, ladies and gentlemen, for now you will also have the unique opportunity to acknowledge the undisputed SmackDown Tag Team Champions of the World, Jimmy and Jay, the cousins of the Tribal Chief, the Usos! In the show that we all get to celebrate the fact that we have clearly seen enough of John, all thanks to the beating at SummerSlam delivered by, and the fact that Mr. Cena was beaten by, the undisputed Universal Champion, Roman Reigns. And since that's everyone is talking,
Roman Reigns obviously not expecting this. Finn Bálor is here. Bálor obviously not thinking clearly. You don't interrupt the family celebration with the Bloodline.
Hey, Roman, you know that I got screwed out of our match at SummerSlam by John Cena. Now, don't worry, I haven't forgotten about Cena. I'll deal with him in due time. But now, Edge is talking about the Universal Championship. And Brock Lesnar's back. I was going to come out here and challenge you to a match at our next pay-per-view Extreme Rules. But seeing as I don't trust anyone around here, and I'm not waiting in line, I'm challenging you to a match for the Universal Championship next week on SmackDown.
Result. Hang on a second. Bálor may have some backup. Montez Ford, Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits. We got a melee on our hands. And the Street Profits taking out the Usos. Ford and Dawkins and Bálor. And Roman Reigns just walks away. And the question is Reigns going to accept the challenge by Finn Bálor to Universal Championship match next week?
Bálor doing his best to force the Tribal Chief's hand.
Coup de grace. Is Bálor going to get his opportunity in Jacksonville next week for the Universal title? Live on Friday Night SmackDown.